The Washington Post just published a major story. What Trump promised oil CEOs when he asked them for $1 billion to his campaign. The answer? Trump will give big oil massive tax breaks, even though they've had their biggest profits in a decade. And they'll write their own rules so they can price gouge us at the pump. Trump gets $1 billion, the oil companies get record profits, and we pay for all of it at the pump. LCV Victory Fund is responsible for the content of this ad.